Hey, it's Spoon Phillips out here, Maury's Music in Coaldale, Pennsylvania. And I came out to check out this 0016 that seems like a much larger guitar than it is. It's like Doctor Who's TARDIS, where you see this little body and you go into it and you have so much room. It is a very, very full sounding 00. It's a grand concert sized body with a short scale neck. Very comfortable. It's got their high performance neck with a high performance taper, 1 3/4 inch here, 2 1/8 inch here. So it's roomy here, but sleek up here. And it's a lovely Sitka spruce top. This one's particularly creamy, very tight, straight grain. Scallop bracing, 1/4 inch bracing underneath the top like you'd expect. It's from the 16 series. So in addition to having the signature herringbone rosette, it also has a pickup system. It's got Fishman's VT enhanced pickup system. So you have an undersaddle pickup with a volume and tone control discreetly hidden inside the sound hole. At the other end of the sound hole, you have the enhance control that brings in a bridge plate sensor, so it's a dual source pickup system. Bridge plate sensor picks up the body vibrations for percussive techniques, palm muting, and you add just as much as you want to suit your sound and your sound system. But the back and sides on this guitar are Granadillo. It's a tropical American hardwood that is really good for small-bodied guitars. It has a very dense bottom end and really lovely ethereal overtones. So sonically, it's much more like a rosewood, but the bottom end is very dense and has a lot of presence, like a walnut. So it's like a walnut with rosewood harmonic overtones. Really a lot of layers, sonic layers. It's definitely for somebody who likes that richness and fullness in a small body guitar. And again, I'm really, really impressed that this is a 00, because it's got, it's just big. So listen to this and see if you agree.